As an Aztec alum, I am very, very confident we are going to win tomorrow, Marcus.
Yes.
As you should be. It's going to be a tough one, though. Yale is not easy.
No.
All right.
Those guys can score the basketball. You heard it here first.
Yeah, the Aztecs. Go the distance.
Ready to take on the Yale Bulldogs tomorrow night. RJ Garegnani caught up with the team to talk about their matchup and to show how laid back these guys are before their big game. Jake, what you got?
Well, thank you very much, Marcus. An off day today, at least from the games, for our San Diego State Aztecs. They did spend part of yesterday and today, though, getting ready for their new opponent. A bit of surprise in the Yale Bulldogs. And Marcus, you can't help but think back to last year when the Aztecs found themselves in a very similar situation, winning their first round game and then facing a 13 seed in their second round game, this coming after Furman took down Virginia. Today, I caught up with the team and asked them about their matchup against the Yale Bulldogs.
They're super dangerous offensively. And as much as their offense is good, it's their individual talent.
Yeah, a really good team. I mean, they compete. Yesterday they had a hell of a game. Be a really good Auburn team. And you know, they got some really good shooters. Big man, that's really good. So we're going to be locked in.
Were you surprised when you looked and saw that Yale had upset the SEC tournament champs?
No, I wasn't surprised at all, actually.
Just March, right?
Yeah, it's March.
Every team that wins deserves to win. They fought it out, and I mean, we respect all our opponents. I feel like that's what makes us kind of special. We got there and really practiced today because we know what we were up against tomorrow.
March is for players, so we'll see which player makes timely plays in important moments.
How do you follow up the greatest NCAA performance in Aztecs history?
Just keep playing. That's it. I mean, I'm just out there playing the game, having fun, so I'm just staying the course and just, you know, get another win. That's it.
And it is well known that teams have to be relaxed, loose, right, during these March Madness tournaments. They can't be stressed out and bunched up. Otherwise, it will show out there on the floor during their games. And I can speak on firsthand experience after today. This San Diego State team is calm. They are relaxed. They are ready to go. It also, you know, helped out a little bit that they had a fun-loving, goofy media member wearing a red jacket in their locker room today.
What do you think about the jacket I wore for you guys? I'm not that swaggy, but I tried to do it for y'all.
Yeah, it's not bad. Nice maroon. What is that?
I think you're good. You pull off nice. I like it. I like it goes with the dress shirt under. I think you're good.
Purely seeking approval at this point.
That was crazy.
It's smooth.
Who's got the best swag in the locker room?
The best swag?
Is it Elijah? Is it Elijah?
Whoa.
Is it Elijah?
It is definitely not Elijah.
Who does have the best drip on the team then?
The best drip? I'll say Micah.
Y'all asked the wrong person.
He said DT.
I'll say DT. DT probably.
DT?
DT.
DT said he liked my jacket, so we're good then, right?
Yeah.
Wait, what are you going to say about
me? I'm giving you credit.
He says you got the best swag in the locker room, true?
Oh, facts. Hey, my boy.
You got to ask BJ, though. BJ like one.
What do you think about the jacket? Yeah. So boot in the elbow pads, dude.
All right, I got it. Appreciate you. Okay, see? Got drip.
All right, so the scene is set. The fifth-seeded San Diego State Aztecs getting set to take on the 13th-seeded Yale Bulldogs tomorrow. Tip set for 6:40. And remember, we are the only local San Diego station in town. So be sure to tune in to CBS 8 tomorrow night at 11 for all the instant reaction to tomorrow's second round game. We will be in the locker room and bringing that to you. Until then, I'm Jake Garegnani from the Spokane Arena. Marcus Greaves, let's go ahead and send it back to you.